In Portsmouth today, police raided the home of a well-known lawyer suspected of running a national sex trafficking ring for years. Local 12's James Pilcher has been investigating the case, and he shows us what led to this raid.
Today's action is the first public acknowledgement of a criminal investigation into Michael Moran, a former city councilman in Portsmouth, Ohio. Local and state investigators searched his house that also serves as his office today, but did not arrest him. Keith Henson works in the area and shot this video. I reported on Moran and sex trafficking in that southern Ohio city for nearly 2 years while working at the Cincinnati Inquirer. More than a dozen women accused Moran of coercing them into sex for money as part of a national operation. Those women say he promised more lenient sentences or help with their drug habits to lure them into trips across the country to meet with other men. The investigation into Moran has been going on for 2 years. The Attorney General is leading the investigation, but that office today declined comment. Angela Clemente provided this picture with Moran in the middle. Scioto County Prosecutor Shane Tiemann also declined comment today. James Pilcher, Local 12 News.
Michael Moran previously professed his innocence. He did not return messages seeking comment today.